Mario Galaxy 2 is a game filled with rough pleasures and encrusting mechanics such as the Perf Predestiner, a game of the local spirit to make you fly with the secret angels of God. A game that doesn't need a rubble stop making remake. The classic gameplay is here. The driven battles are body, mind, and difficulty is more chosen in just a way like the first one. So that's a complete startle bonus. The game is elegant, honorable, and a giftful experience to any gamer unless you're in a need for an 8-bit dong slapper. It's puffed up with a preference into supply, with your greater music sound and rigid graphics than any of the pixel magic in the first place. The game's everything you want in the first one. Check the first game review, Super Mario Galaxy review, for the instant honesty. For everything what it takes from Nintendo, it's always for its charm, and its game seems bigger than its predecessor. So not to be rage or throw a fit, this game gets an equal score as Sam Reflections as sort of in the first place. This game gets a 10.0/10. Pick it up now, possibly best Super Mario Galaxy 1 if you're hungry for some Star Bits. Love the Burrito Master.